Where y'all going?
It's raining. I'm
about to get my hair wet.
He just got his hair done, period.
We're going to try out Iron Dish Korean Barbecue. I will show you guys more whenever we get inside. I'm excited, but I'm skeptical because I didn't know this where we was coming to eat, but.
What, you want to pull over the car?
I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it.
Rock with us, only fast thoughts, then no thoughts with us. Chanel round shades like binoculars. Diamond nose ring, they think pop with us. I give you every penny like Oscar. We gon' smoke a pound of.
Alright, so we had this TikTok restaurant. It better be good.
We're about to try this place called Iron Dish. They're at barbecue. It's where, you know, they give us the meat and we cook our own food.
We're gonna try it out. Naomi found this place for us to try out off of TikTok. Yes. It's gonna be delicious, hopefully.
Will be.
Yes. Fingers crossed. Okay. Oh! I didn't know there was another section. Yes, thank you, ma'am. Hey. Okay, girls versus boys. Yeah, boys down there. Boys down there, please.
It's cold.
Okay, Alexis, you're supposed to be over there. I can go over there, though.
Oh, yeah.
No, you stay right. Okay. You can stay right there. You're the birthday girl. Oh. Okay.
No.
Why? I had a feeling that we're going to do 4 and 4, which is good because we have our own little stove.
One in the middle is sweet chili. One on the end is going to be soy beef paste. Sides are going to be red traps, kimchi, pickled veggies, cucumber kimchi. And then the menu is all you can eat. Y'all can pull them off the wall.
Oh, perfect.
Wow, that's wonderful.
Drink menu for Malcolm.
Hey.
Oh, what?
Wait, what else?
They got pina colada.
Do they have chopsticks? Where are the chopsticks? Boom. Here are the chopsticks, you guys. Kimchi, I literally love kimchi. It's so good.
I heard about kimchi. I never had it.
Really? It's so good. I just took it like it was mine. Yeah, I always got a side of kimchi or in it.
Okay, cultured.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me try the kimchi. Well, you're supposed to eat it like that.
Yeah, but you. I guess we should wait till we get our dish. It's good.
Is this onions?
It's not onion. I think it's cabbage.
It's hitting.
It's so good. You want kimchi?
Oh, how cute.
Oh, you love it, don't you?
It's spicy.
It's good.
It's spicy.
Let's see Naomi's reaction. All right, y'all, I don't lie to the camera. I'm good right now. I'm gonna wait. Kimchi. Naomi, try and get.
Thank you.
Sugar is bad. It's good.
It's okay.
Yeah. It's okay.
Maybe with some rice.
Maybe with the rice and the meat.
Oh, no, sir.
Okay,
wait.
Yeah.
Why did you take it out?
Because it's sticky.
What meat is that y'all have down there?
The tongue for y'all.
Hey. Yes, beef tongue.
Yeah, girl, pork belly and the short rib.
Pork belly, short rib.
Okay, so can the pork still be over here? Because I can't, like, touch the oil.
Beef bulgogi.
And we're just waiting for the butter to start cooking the beef bulgogi. What else is beef that you would like cooked on a separate... Oh, wait, is that butter?
Hello?
What's that?
You got your corn cheese.
Oh, it's cheese.
Thank you.
You said what? I wish
you
got
some
shrimp. Yeah. My rice. Please bring the rice. I literally love rice. So good.
Mm.
y'all some butter real quick.
Thanks.
So good, you guys should try it. What is this?
I don't know.
Rib. You guys like your food so far?
Yeah.
I'm very happy. That sweet chili sauce.
You want one?
Oh. Two. This is chicken bulgogi.
Jeremiah, you want to share this chicken with me?
When you find out you have to eat everything or you get charged extra. So we're trying to eat everything.
We're struggling.
No, like.
All the chicken that you're making?
Yes.
Oh, I'll take it.
Okay. I want to try the shrimp. It's good for it to not have any seasoning, just butter. It's good, but I wouldn't eat a lot of it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Do you guys think it was worth the money?
I mean, I had to cook my own food, so.
The food was good. You gotta speak loud.
The food was good.
Okay, yeah. He wouldn't come here again.
The food was good.
It was good. The food was good, though.
Was it worth the money?
Nah. It should be like $20.
It said 30, though.
Yeah, it was $30, but it should be like 20. Cause we got a few drinks, so that made our bill like overall at least 40, minimum 40. And then we tipped, which is fine. Like, we're not tripping, we just saying the price for what we got.
And then we thought we were gonna get charged extra, so we didn't.
Yeah, so we stuffed our faces,
like we cleaned the plate. Mm-hmm.